Smartsheet contacts make it easy to assign tasks, share sheets, and create automated alerts. There are two types of contact lists in Smartsheet that you can use. The account contact list is the list of users enrolled in your Smartsheet account and is managed by your system administrator. My Smartsheet contacts is your personal contact list and can include both people within your organization as well as external people that you'd like to collaborate with. To access My Smartsheet contacts, click on the account link and select My Smartsheet contacts. Add contacts one at a time by entering the contact name and email address. Or import contacts from other email applications like Gmail, Yahoo, or Outlook. You can import contacts from as many sources as you'd like. Smartsheet will alert you to any duplicate email addresses. To use contacts to assign tasks, add a contact list column type to your sheet. Contact list column types will automatically recognize names in both of your contact lists and pull in the full contact information, including the associated email address. To assign a row, start typing an email address or name in the cell. If you've already assigned a task or shared your sheet, Smartsheet will display a list of potential matches. You can assign multiple contacts to any given task. If you don't see the contact you want, use the Add New link to add a new entry. You can also click on the Contacts icon to access your full list of contacts. When you share a sheet with someone outside of your account, Smartsheet automatically adds them to your personal My Smartsheet contacts list, so you can use these contacts in any of your sheets. And that's working with contacts in Smartsheet.